Almost a week ago, we were on the Greenbrier River Trail. This trip, it's just me, I'm on the new river trail, the northern section. I've done the southern section 2 winters ago. I'm trying to complete this trail. Well, currently 79 degrees, and the breeze through this green tunnel really feels good. Yeah, I just remembered the new river flows north. Anyway, this is my stealth site. I changed up something from last week's trip. Using a war bonnet tarp with removable doors. It's in a spin UL. And used JRB's Stealth No Sniveler as the top quilt. How about a bicycle pump for a marlin spike hitch?
It helps if you look like a ninja when you're stealth camping.